नमस्ते टीचर्स, इफ़ यू आर यूजिंग यूट्यूब वीडियोज़ फॉर एजुकेशनल पर्पज और रिसर्च पर्पज, यू नीड टू नो अबाउट द कॉपीराइट ऑफ द वीडियोज अपलोडेड ऑन यूट्यूब, वेदर दोज वीडियोज आर फ्री टू यूज और कम्स अंडर द कॉपीराइट, यू नीड टू नो. नाउ द राइट टू कीप द कॉपीराइट और टू मेक इट फ्री इज अप टू द owner of the video. The owner who uploads the video has two options when he is uploading the video. First is standard YouTube license. It is quite strict copyright video license. So if I apply this as a channel owner, if I am uploading the video by using standard YouTube license, it means this video will be free to see, free to access, free to share, but you cannot make use of it in public conditions or for research or for commercial purpose. So as a uploader, when I am selecting the license for my video with Creative Commons, it means you give credit of this video to me, but you can use this resource for research purpose, teaching learning purpose, or for any commercial purpose. So it's completely up to the owner of the video what license he or she selected while uploading the video. Now, how to find a videos which are having the Creative Commons license or standard YouTube license? So let us see. I'm opening the YouTube app. Suppose I am searching something about cybercrime. Now if I am opening this video, there is no other way to find out whether this video is having standard YouTube license or Creative Commons license. So there is no way where we can get the information about the copyright status of this particular video. So what to do to find out the copyright free video? So type first what you want to see. Suppose this is typed. Now go to setting option. In this setting, you will find certain filters. In the filter, select Creative Commons. Creative Commons means you can give the credit to the owner of the video, but you can use it for educational or research purpose or even for commercial purpose. So when I am applying this filter, Creative Commons, now whatever videos are coming, those are copyright free. It means I can use it for educational or research purpose or even for the commercial purpose. But I have to give the credit to the owner of the video. I cannot edit the videos, but I can use the videos for my educational research or in my coaching class or in my regular classroom teaching and learning. Every time when I am searching, I need to apply Creative Commons filter. If I don't want, I can cancel it. Again, all the videos are coming, including copyright and Creative Commons licensing. So remember, when you are searching OER, that is Open Educational Resources videos on internet, on YouTube especially, type whatever you want, learning type. I am searching for a free video. I have no idea whether these are free or not. Then I am going to filter option and applying Creative Commons, apply. Now these videos are under the Creative Commons. To know about the Creative Commons, I have made another video. You just go through it, you will come to know the meaning of Creative Commons. But simply, practically, Creative Commons means where the owner of the video frees his copyright and give rights to the user of the video or user of the YouTuber that they can download it and they can use it for different purposes. But still, the original right or the ownership will be having with the original owner of the video. In this way you can apply or cancel. So remember, when you want to have some free videos, OER video, you can just simply click on filter, Creative Commons, apply, and here are all videos are free to you. So thank you teachers, use this filter feature of YouTube and get the free videos and make it used for the teaching, learning and research purpose. Thank you.